As an advanced practitioner pharmacist, I have seen firsthand just how much lifestyle and diet can affect our overall health, especially for the heart. So in this video, I'm going to be breaking down 7 of my top science-backed tips to help optimize your heart health. So without further ado, let's begin. Straight on to tip number 1. You might not think that your teeth and gums really have anything to do with your heart, but research does suggest otherwise. According to the American Heart Association, oral health has an impact on your heart health. So visiting your dentist for regular cleaning and health screening is a great way to help keep care of your dental health and your heart health. Now, more research is needed to actually confirm the exact mechanism as to why this happens. But one thing is clear, that maintaining good oral hygiene, so brushing your teeth, flossing your teeth, and regular dental checkups benefits not just your mouth, but your heart too. Tip number 2, it's all about maintaining a healthy weight, in particular, visceral fat, which is the fat around your abdomen. This is a great way to support overall health. And a really simple way to assess where you stand is measure your waist size. Is circumference under 40 inches, that's 102 centimeters for men, or 35 inches, that's 88 centimeters for women, is associated with better cardiovascular health. Well, you might be thinking, well, why is that? Well, a larger waist circumference is associated with more visceral fat. And visceral fat is basically the fat that's around your abdomen and around your organs. Now, even modest weight loss, like about 3 to 5%, can support already healthy blood pressure, cholesterol levels, and overall heart function. And if you are looking for easy ways to lose belly fat, then do check out my own Abraham diet. It's helped millions on YouTube, helping them lose belly fat. Link in the description below. Tip number 3, your heart pumps blood through a vast number of arteries. So maintaining already healthy blood pressure helps support that system. And ideally, you should aim for a blood pressure of around 115 over 75 millimeters of mercury or lower. Small lifestyle changes like reducing your sodium intake, exercising regularly, and managing stress, these can support already healthy levels. And by the way, we do have videos on the channel to help maintain healthy blood pressure levels. So definitely do check them out at the end of this video. Tip number 4, cholesterol is essential for your cell function. But over time, it's important to maintain an optimum balance between good and bad cholesterol, otherwise known as HDL and LDL. And this is all to encourage arterial health. Keeping your LDL-C below 100 milligrams per deciliter, which is 2.6 millimoles per liter in the UK, is ideal. And if you want to help manage your cholesterol levels, we've covered this in a lot of detail on videos on our channel, so definitely do check that out. But whilst we're in this video, I'll give you a few quick tips. 1, if you smoke, please quit. 2, if you drink, you need to cut down. This will also support healthy LDL levels. And 3, opt for healthy home-cooked meals. Avoid fast food and ready meals and things like that. Tip number 5 is all about getting routine health checkups to keep your health on track. So regularly check your blood pressure, your cholesterol levels, your blood sugar with your doctor. Even if you feel healthy, regular checkups are essential. Tip number 6, let's talk about regular exercise. It strengthens your heart, improves circulation, and helps support blood sugar and cholesterol. The DASH diet and the Mediterranean diet are 2 of the most researched diets for heart health. So a heart-friendly diet should really focus on the following types of foods: vegetables and fruits, beans and legumes, lean protein like chicken, skinless by the way, fish, low-fat dairy, whole grains, healthy fats like olive oil, nuts, avocado. These things are all fantastic. But let me tell you what you should reduce. First of all, you need to reduce excess sodium. So try and avoid having so much fast food, so much processed foods. Added sugars, try and avoid sodas and sweets. Highly refined carbs like white bread, like pastries, alcohol, processed meat like bacon, sausages, high saturated fats like red meat, full fat dairy, coconut oil, and trans fats, which are sometimes found in fast food and packaged snacks. So by making these small, consistent changes to your diet, you're giving your heart the best chance to stay stronger and healthier for longer. So next up, let's talk about omega-3 fatty acids. These are essential for heart, brain, and overall health. Life Extension's Super Omega-3 Plus, which has EPA and DHA fish oil, it also has sesame lignans and olive extract, is made with an IFOS certified fish oil that delivers EPA and DHA fatty acids to support cardiovascular and cognitive health. This formula is actually inspired by the heart-healthy Mediterranean diet and contains polyphenols and sesame lignans. It also helps maintain already healthy HDL and LDL cholesterol and triglyceride levels. To learn more, head over to lifeextension.com. I will leave a link in the description below. Life Extension, thank you for being our trusted sponsor. Straight on to tip number 7, sleep isn't just about feeling rested. Restful sleep plays an important role in maintaining cardiovascular health. But unfortunately, many people don't get the recommended 7 to 9 hours of good quality sleep. And many people don't have a sustainable bedtime routine. And it's estimated that up to 50 to 70 million American adults have occasional difficulty sleeping. Lack of quality restful sleep can impact your cognitive health, your metabolism, and even your heart. So if this sounds like you, it's definitely worth discussing it with your healthcare provider. And if you do struggle with the occasional sleeplessness, then check out my very own Abraham 25 and 5 sleep technique, which has helped millions get a better night's rest. Link in the description. Remember, your heart is the powerhouse of your body, working 24/7 to keep you alive. By making these small scientific-backed changes, you can help support your heart health and function and improve your overall health. I really hope you found this information helpful, and please do share it to friends or anyone that you know that would also find it helpful. As we always say at the end of every single week's video, we'll see you next week, and sending awesome vibes.